Ladies and gentlemen, we find ourselves in the state of Mississippi in a very unique situation. We are actually relevant in a Republican presidential primary. First time in many years, as far as I know, first time ever Mississippi has been an active participant in the outcome of a political primary candidate for president. Our guest today is not only a historian, he's authored over 23 books, 13 of them being New York Times bestsellers. He served the 6th Congressional District of Georgia from 1979 to 1999, where he served as Speaker of the House from 1995 to 1999. He is credited being the architect of the Contract of America, which led to the election of many Republicans capturing the majority of the U.S. House in over a generation. Ladies and gentlemen, under his leadership, he passed the first balanced budget, cut taxes, and completed welfare reform, and did a remarkable job, and I know that I am proud to say that I am glad he's a Southern. I'm glad he's here to visit us. Would you please join me in giving a warm Mississippi welcome to the Speaker of the House, Newt Gingrich. Having a speech during 2:16 at 11 o'clock. 2:16.